First of all, the scriptural arrangement has been put in place that the governing body is entrusted with decision-making on how to use the financial means of the organization. And the funds are exclusively used for our purposes, which is our religious purposes.
Bald-faced lies.